Tonight. I want to thank you right here and right now. And I don't care if the music is too loud. Thank you so much for coming this evening. I know it was a busy night for many of you, and your support for Hebron tonight is much appreciated. So we thank you from the bottom of our hearts. Let's see. This young man is Davening Shimon Esrei in Shul. After he finishes, his rab comes over to him and says, Shalom Aleichem. And the young man says, Rebbe, what do you give me Shalom Aleichem for? I haven't left. He says, oh yes. I noticed during Shemot Esther you traveled the whole world. You were in China for business, you were in Taiwan, you were in Peking, all over the place. I'm giving you a Shalom Aleichem. And he says, now I understand there's a pasuk. The pasuk says, Eilev Arechev Ve'eilev Asusim. A goy, when he wants to travel, how does he travel? He takes a horse, a wagon, a train, a plane. But when a Yid wants to travel, we just started davening, we're traveling already. I know a guy who says, before we start Shimon Esrei. Can you imagine?